Are you a producer who's struggling to find good vocals for your song? Here's how I turned a simple Splice vocal into two full songs.
First, we need to find a good clean vocal that we can use. I chose this one.
Flashing lights.
I pitched the vocal to the key of my song and added a bunch of processing.
Flashing lights.
I came up with some chords, a lead and a nasty bass line for the drop. Add some drums.